This one is for producer Josh Fendrick, a.k.a. Fendrick Lamar, Bleacher Report's own beloved Terp. He's paying attention to whatever you say in this video, and it better be good about Marilyn Schultz. You got a diabolical smile on your face. I don't know what he's going to say, but you staying mellow right
now. Yeah, I think, well, obviously with Marilyn, Mellow Trimble's really their hope and prayer. That's the guy that's going to have to do it for him. As good a pick and roll point guard as there is. And then Xavier was really rolling, Steve. They looked like they could be on pace for a two, maybe a three seed Chris Max team. And then they lose Edmund Sumner, one of the better guards that probably not a lot of people know about. That was a killer for the Musketeers.
It just stinks. And they still got Malcolm Bernard, that's for sure. But
and Trayvon Blewett, who's hurt his, I think he hurt his ankle. He's okay now. He has some injury concerns.
Healthy, that's for sure. X-Factor?
Yeah, I'll go back to Melo because ultimately, he's the one guy, one real difference maker for Maryland. Obviously, you know, they lost Jake Lehman from last year, lost Diamond Stone. Melo has come back and had a much better junior year than his sophomore year and has had some unbelievable big shots throughout his career. He's going to have a lot in this game, a lot in this tournament, because Maryland isn't super talented, and Mark Turgeon has struggled in big games. I like Melo, obviously, a lot.
It's time to deliver the news to producer Josh.
I'm going
to
go with Maryland.
Good news.
If this was 2 months ago, I would have said Xavier, but this is a totally different Xavier team, and Maryland is battle-tested out of the Big Ten. I like Maryland 78-64.
Oh, wow.
And that's about it, though, but we don't need to get there right now.
Well, we're going to see Josh just barge in here at any second, rocking a Testudo costume to celebrate Schultz picking the Terps in round one.